many African Americans did not register to vote because things could happen to you. If you, for example, were a school teacher in the separate and not equal schools, you could be fired. Just boom, like that. In what, 88% of the time, the police officer was wrong. Under the law, you can stop someone if you have reasonable suspicion that that person is committing or about to commit a crime. That's the legal justification for the stop. We understood the danger. That was, I mean, we could follow the news, among other things. That was explained to us, that people had died. Who knows what the reaction would be. He stood up in front of us and he lied. He lied to us. Because we were asking for federal protection. Voting is a federal right. Violating that is a federal crime. And he said, well, we don't have a national police force. Well, immediately somebody from the audience stood up and read him the federal statute. This is pre-Vietnam. This is pre-Watergate. We were not accustomed to having the government lie to us.